All right.
Out.
out, Tony, in the middle.
Thank you.
I'll buy a lot. All right, here one.
You didn't think it was out?
I don't know. I thought it was out. I missed it.
All right, one.
Yeah.
It's better to be right with your wife than it is to be wrong.
One.
My tiptoes and get that one.
Thank you.
three on a two.
Next!
So how many y'all have now?
Seven.
Seven? Y'all counting by threes or what? Four, seven.
All right, we're going to break off. This match has gone on for 25 minutes or something. Stanley, what's the score?
5-7.
Okay. The statute of limitations has run out on the video. Two videos, 25 minutes. Good matches, though. Real nice to see. Isabel? Kendall? Out here today? Always makes it fun for us players. Play with two top people. All right, Stanley. Nice glasses. Lucky? Lucky needs a while. Let me ask you something, Lucky. When you were younger, did you ever find a wall to hit the tennis ball up against the wall? And did you ever stay at that wall for like 4 or 5 hours at a time? Yes, you did. You got there in the morning and went home for supper after hitting the ball against the wall all day. That's the funnest. I think a lot of people learn tennis that way. I did. We had a nice wall in our elementary school near my house. Perfect. You could just hit it. To this day, I like hitting against the wall. Okay.
I started it not until 40.
No, I understand.
Yep.
40. You're 10 years away from 40.
Yeah.
I don't know where she's getting that from. I'm going to say 31.
You're 31?
You are. You're 31.
I'm 48, so I spent about 6 years.
Are we going to be partners?
Yeah.
Are we going to be partners in April? I'm putting you on the spot.
No.
The Chase's tournament, the Family Resource Center tournament, me and you.
Oh.
All right. She's not my partner. No. I'm looking. Yes, I know, but me and you have to play. You'd be doing me a favor. I'll take you to lunch at my favorite Thai restaurant downtown. Anything on the menu. I could eat anything on the menu, as a matter of fact. You know what I mean? I could go in there and say, I'll just have an average price dinner, whatever it is, to cook it for me. I can. Thai food is... What's that?
You tried Dunkin' Noodle?
Not yet.
You tried Dunkin' Noodle? Yeah.
All right.
One came out. It's a different flavor than the pad thai, and it's big flat noodle. I think you will like
the big flat noodle. No. Yes, I like that.
Yeah.
I'm going to have to do that.
Yeah.
In fact, what's today? Today is Wednesday?
Yeah.